Okay, the steering levers are now completed and linked up, and still a few fine adjustments needing to be made, but in general the proof of concept seems to be working quite nicely. So now I can basically steer by moving my arms forwards and backwards like that, but using the same levers I can also tilt like that. And of course I can do a bit of both at the same time, steering and tilting, which will be a bit more normal. So let's see how it performs. Here we go. Yeehaw!